Meet Debbie Buff and her pet mini pig, or pot-bellied pig, Princess Pickles. Debbie gave Pickles a home in August of last year after another family didn't want her. Now she and her 13-year-old son Aiden keep Pickles in their house as a family pet.
This is her home. We're her family. She loves us and we love her. She brings comfort, companionship.
Debbie says everything was fine until March when Festus Animal Control called after a complaint about Pickles. Then Debbie found out that a Festus city ordinance prohibits residents from having pot-bellied pigs because they are considered livestock. She was cited and now has until October 17th to get rid of her pig. But Debbie says Pickles means everything to her and Aiden. Debbie's 24-year-old son Brandon died last year, and she says Aiden faces several challenging medical conditions, including autism. A letter from Debbie's psychiatrist says she should be allowed to keep Pickles as an emotional support animal. Debbie even went before the Festus City Council asking for the ordinance to be amended, but city leaders said no.
It's devastating. I've already been through so much. He's already been through so much.
She's very loving. She's like, you know, a really, really good friend. She always sit there and I need her. I'll go over there and pet her.
Certainly, you find it's a difficult situation.
Festus City Administrator Greg Camp says multiple residents have voiced opposition to the pig and changing the ordinance. Camp says city leaders are concerned about making exemptions to city codes.
It's a precedent more than anything else. I think as soon as the door is cracked, even a little bit, you begin to get into a situation, it just turns into a slippery slope. So if we're going to make an exemption for a mini pig, then do we need to make exemptions for others? I think after a while, it really starts to get out of hand.
My plan is to keep fighting with everything that I have, what I can. I mean, that's all I know how to do.
Chris Fournier, Fox 2 News.